What's good, everybody? It's me, Marcos G, and I'm back again with a cover of a beautiful song. And I'm not gonna lie, I low-key, one of my friends did a cover, and might low-key be better than the OG version. So if you love the OG version, I'm gonna actually link my friend's cover down below, because it's amazing, and I just had to do it. I woke up to the bed made, and you're downstairs doing the dishes. And my mom says she's kinda obsessed with you. I think that I might be too. She thinks that you're good for me. That's not something I'm used to. I keep getting overwhelmed. Wanna talk about us a lot. 'Cause I want you and only you. It's simple as want me to. Some people wanna switch it up, like just one love can never be enough. Some people watch golf on TV, and neither of those things make sense to me. Some people think it's supposed to hurt, like it couldn't be real if it's putting you first. But some people watch golf on TV, and neither of those things make sense to me. I love this verse. You've just been so consistent. That's stability. It's so healthy. It's confusing me. I'm done with romanticizing dysfunction and compromise. You treat me so well. It's weird, but I love how much I like it. Some people wanna switch it up, like just one love could never be enough. Some people watch golf on TV, and neither of those things make sense to me. Oh, some people think it's supposed to hurt, like it couldn't be real if it's putting you first. But some people watch golf on TV, and neither of those things make sense to me. Don't me, but they know me. She probably try to stop me, but I want you and only you. It's simple. Want me to. Some people wanna switch it up, like just one love could never be enough. Ooh. Some people watch golf on TV, and neither of those things make sense to me, yeah. Some people think it's supposed to hurt, like it couldn't be real if it's putting you first, oh. But some people watch golf on TV, and neither of those things make sense to me. That was my cover of Golf on TV by Lennon Stella featuring JP Sachs. It's an amazing song. I'm going to link the original below, but like I mentioned, a friend of mine did a beautiful, beautiful cover that I low-key think it's a little bit better than the original. No hate, it's all love. But shout out to my friend Anton. I'm gonna link that below. I hope you enjoyed this cover. Somebody actually mentioned that in the last cover I did, Lonely by Justin Bieber, I looked pretty sad. I promise you, it was really late at night. I didn't film it that day as I usually do. And I was just beat, man. I wasn't sad. I appreciate the checking in on me, but I'm actually doing pretty good. I hope that you guys are all doing really good, you know, especially with mental health being kind of at a very big low, especially now that we've all been cooped up. And it's just crazy. I understand how hectic it can be. But I hope that we're creating a safe space for anybody who feels free to, you know, share any difficulties they're having. You can let me know in the comments and we can just talk. Even anybody as well who wants to chime in, I appreciate that. I love that, and thank you guys so much for your constant support. Very, very new stuff coming very soon. I'm very excited for that. And without any more blabbering for me, hope you enjoy your day. Peace.